This weather is impacting flights at Tampa International Airport. You can see this photo here taken earlier today. Planes backed up on the runway. According to FlightAware, there's been 264 delays and 44 cancellations today at TPA. And so far tomorrow, 5 flights have been canceled. If you have a flight scheduled this weekend, TPA says to check with your airline before heading out.